popular series Top Gear. His other credits include Joey, Charlie's Angels, and many more. Please welcome actor Matt LeBlanc.
Hello, hello, hello. First of all, I'd like to thank everyone for coming. All right, you ready? Okay, I'll keep this brief because, you know, these things tend to drag on and on. When I started doing research on my friend, Stacy Keats, so I could write a nice speech about him. That's right, I am friends with Stacy Keats. I found this interesting piece of information on his website. Stacy Keats Jr. was born in Savannah, Georgia, to a mother who was an actress and a father who was an actor, a theater director, and a drama teacher. His parents say that the night he was born, there was a fire at their small house due to the fact that lightning hit their chimney. Stacy's parents often refer to that moment as a sign of someone special coming into the world, and indeed it was. His resume is an accomplished pianist and a composer. He's been nominated for a breadth of awards and has won many for his television, film, and theater roles. His body of work on television alone goes well past 100 shows, not counting the many great films and plays. He does drama, he does comedy. You know, actors with range like Stacy Keach are often referred to as a chameleon. Well, if you're a Cheech and Chong fan, you already know that Stacy Keach is a chameleon. I am fortunate enough to share the stage with him on our show, and Stacy, it is an honor to be here and share this with you. Congratulations, pal.
What's going on, guys? It's Ryan Phil. If you guys enjoyed that video, please smash that like button, and also, hit that notification bell next to the subscribe button so you guys can be up to date with all our videos. So once again, smash that like button and hit that notification bell next to the subscribe button, and check you guys out later, and keep on shocking them, bros.